Her name was Edna Means, and she had retired in Tama, and she ran a play or monologue service out of her parlor. And I don't know when she first laid eyes on me, but I was invited to her home, and I think I was 14, and we had tea. She was quite an elderly lady, and she said, after tea, she said, "Now, we must find a monologue for you to go to state contest with." And she pulled out some silly, comical piece that I did very successfully. And I don't know if my trajectory would have been quite the same without that jump start. What were the chances that Edna Means lived in Tama? But there she was.